There's the target Valhalla's mark. Strike with your shield, Jemek! I suppose Valhalla's impressed with that kill.
Worry when I'm not there to watch your back.
True mastery requires the strength to break free from your habits.
Valhalla rewards those who prove their worth within its walls. There are improvements available that Valhalla is offering only to you. You should see to it.
Sigrun, inside we encountered a son of Thor.
It wouldn't really be him in there, I can assure you. You have a memory of a past fight, and I'm sure Valhalla takes advantage.
But why him?
I don't think that's for me to say.
Well, something for us to ponder in between melees. Ah, the key again.
We will talk later.
Introduced me as a good friend. And though I couldn't be entirely sure what she meant by it, for once I wasn't concerned with an outcome. Regarding Sigrun, I knew my answer was yes. The question itself seemed secondary.
You were not upset she called you friend.
Show me someone for whom friendship means lack of love, and I'll show you someone who wonders why their lovers never end up being worth the fight.
Perhaps. But you did not express your feelings.
Oh, I don't think she could have escaped noticing them. I just never asked her anything I felt. Sure, she had to refuse.
Huh!
She was on the Valkyrie's path, preparing to transcend her corporeal form. That was her focus, chosen purpose, and I didn't want to suggest myself as an obstacle. I suppose I let something like myself imagine she might recognize my affection, even reciprocate it. But now that we know what she was running from, obviously she'd never again risk choosing love over duty. A unique, heartfelt friendship. That is what could endure. And that is what I chose to embrace. We've come this far. Anything we need this moment. We'd need to bargain our way through that one.
The burden. Valhalla seems to appreciate that. Glass should be unlocked now, shall we? Hard not to take Valhalla up on some help, even if it's just for this attempt. Brother, you've told me many times of mortals you killed when in the god's service. What is it about this boat, Captain?
It will have cost me nothing to show him mercy. His life was in my hands. To be so casually cruel. This man, nothing to me. And I treated his life as nothing. He was not a god who manipulated me nor bound me in service. I cannot hide behind my thirst for revenge. He was just a man, afraid for his life. Attacked and swallowed by a monster he had no hope of defeating. But the Hydra was just an animal. I showed him what a true monster looked like.
Kratos! It's been not nearly long enough. Watching you think? What a thrill.
To know.
It's charging at us. Incoming, back here.
Decisions, decisions.
Kratos, you made it back. Good. I have another cherished weapon from my travels to show you. Ready to see? Arms up! Concentrate, Kratos. Trust your instincts, Kratos. Plunge your homeland into darkness.
I did not intend the land to suffer, but I was indifferent, consumed only by rage and retribution.
That is not what I asked. How did it feel? In that moment, your soul given over to darkness, bringing a darkness over everything you could see.
It felt true.
Darkness incoming! Your curve!
Brother, find the light!
Arms up! It's all in the wrist, you know. Darkness come! Your turn!
Brother, get to the light!
When you're ready, you'll know.
Not forget to strike a bargain with Valhalla while we're out here. Every advantage helps.
The warrior who adapts becomes an unstoppable force. Excellent. One step closer to mastering Valhalla. Would you care to hear more of my story?
I will hear.
If you remember, I had shunned my father's herbal medicine after it failed to save him. I left my village and moved to the city. I scraped and scrounged, managed to survive, and became an apprentice to a renowned mage healer. I soaked up everything I could from her, and I was a natural, it turns out. Shedding my father's legacy came easy. In fact, I'd acquired quite the distaste for it. I cut herbal medicine out of my life completely. It was this rigidness that would prove the biggest mistake of my life. But I'll stop there for now.
Great progress, but always more to be done.
Valhalla is watching. Frankly, it's the most.
It's encouraging to know Valhalla wants to help.
Benefits good to last.
Flute? Oh, will you play a song, brother?
It was my daughter's. But I will tell you of it later.
Can you hear me? Has my voice broken?
Sigrun?
Yes! Hello! How are you talking to... How long have you been able to hear?
I haven't been listening to you. There's just something I needed to tell you. Valhalla is displeased with me. It wishes a penance of sorts. Trials to reforge my loyalty. I haven't decided what to do, but I hoped we could talk about it.
Aye. Let's do. Next time we die, Kratos gets a headache.
Left flank!
decide this time. Oh wait, you always decide.
The more that Valhalla makes me revisit my misadventures with Oberon, the more like a dream it all seems.
Which is ironic. Back then in my youth, I could hardly bear to sleep. Then, with time, I came to value a proper night's rest. In captivity was nearly the only escape I knew. And then the need to sleep went away completely. And I don't miss the time lost. But damn it, brother, I do miss dreaming. The mind comes to terms with itself in ways only possible with your waking judgment out of the way. Our hidden desires, our anxieties, like a Bifrost window to what's going on in your soul.
And Valhalla does the same.
Aye. And I don't think I realized how much I needed it. Should be clear now, whenever you're ready. We could use some limited time assistance, couldn't we?
Ah!
Your bargain, and so has Valhalla.
Said it belonged to your daughter.
I carved it for her as a gift. She enjoyed being skilled with it. It was a song she would play. One I used to remember every note of. But no longer.
Brother, if you mean to recount the story of the day you were tricked into killing your wife and daughter, you don't have to. You've told that story before. We know how it ends. You needn't relive it. That's not the story her flute brings to mind, is it?
No.
Specific beats that Valhalla is prepared to reward, is it?
Hello, me again.
Right side in. imbecile! Is that my frostbite? Get it off! Incoming dive! Pick something and let's go.
Always looking for an edge. Is this a game?
Good to see you again, Kratos.
Indifferent.
Yes, that is what you told me. And that is what you're telling yourself. But is there a deeper truth there in your nuts? Darkness come. You occur.
Baba, get in the light.
Arms up! My friend.